Okay, from my childhood, I was very passionate about painting and all. So when my grandchildren they start going to school and all, so I thought I have lots of free time and all, so I start doing the art on that time and all. But then I thought, what next? Now I'm doing at home and all, but if I showcase to the people and all, I was very like, you know, shy to showcase my work and all. I was not very sure about the market, but when I start showing in the Facebook and Insta, so people start giving so much response to me, so I got a confident, okay, I can do exhibit my art and all. So like this, it became like a career to me. From passion, it became like a career. Actually, UAE is the place where anyone, any passion, hobbyist artist or a passion, after all passion about art and all, they can showcase in UAE. UAE gives space to every kind of artist, not only emerging or not only renowned artists, emerging artists, amateur artists, you know, who are just a hobbyist and all. So UAE is the best place to showcase your work. And they, you know, for everyone, they have so many exhibitions, so many ways they are supporting the all artists. So this is the best place to showcase them. So definitely UAE is the best place to show your talent as a student or as a professional. Definitely, as an artist, this is the best occupation, more than any doctor or engineer and all, because you live your life, you know. You're not like a 5-to-8 work or something, or 8-to-5 you're working, you know. You are a boss, you are everything, you know. Art is more like a mind booster thing, you're boosting your mind, you know, you're getting relaxed and all. So you're getting paid to get relaxed, because when I make art, you become so relaxed, you become so this thing and all, and then when you sell, you're getting paid off. So this is the best career actually. So when I was a kid, so I was very passionate. I told you, from my childhood, I used to doodle. I used to do so many things and all. Like look for magazine and copy from the magazine, you know, in our school holidays and in my, you know, any spare times and all. Huh? But parents, you know, they have mindset. No, this is just a hobby. Keep it like as a hobby. Never try it. Don't make it as a, you know, your career or something. Study hard. You have to get the best marks in your class. You have to become maybe, you know, successful in a different kind of field. Maybe in a doctor or engineer or all that kind of thing. But nobody understood people. Like, you know, people, our parents and all that. Now also, I think the parents are. They think no. Let them first to become something in their life. Then art is something is like, you know. But no, if you feel like your child has some kind of talent, please give them, you know, right direction. Put them in a nice art college or art institute or something. Artists are doing much better than the other occupation in this field. You know, if you are not selling, at least but teach the art. You can, you know, you earn in many ways and all. Especially for the woman and all. Like, you know, woman is maybe today's doctor, engineer, but in one point, they have to take care of their kids when they, you know, when they deliver, when they, all that thing. So on that time, you can, if you have talent, you can, you know, do something sitting at home, take care of your kids, your house, but you're doing your credit, you're earning something. So I think everybody's supposed to give push for this.